Hey, everybody, Aaron here with a fresh new gig log, and today I am doing reception only. Extra things I'm bringing today, I'm bringing my Ape Lab Maxis with, they ordered up lights, and we were gonna do cocktail hour outside, except for the fact that it's... There's like no happy medium here in Minnesota. It's either freezing cold or scorching hot. I feel so bad for these people. Some things that I did in my last gig log, I might not put in here, like me shooting the footage of me driving there, which lots of people skipped over, so you don't wanna see me drive there? Fine, I won't put it in. All right, let's go. I just arrived at the venue. We are here. Just talked to the event coordinator for tonight, so I do have a ramp. I'm gonna load in right over here. I'm gonna get everything on my rock and roller and show you how I can get everything in 2 trips. Check it out. Got everything on the rock and roller. I got my EV30Ms, my controller, cable bag, tripod for the lights, my rock booth right there, floor mat, and everything's on there. So that'll go in. That's 1 trip. And then my 2 duffel bags in here. I've got the EV30M tops. I've got my fan, my power conditioner, a couple other things. And then over here is where I've got my uplights, the Bose S1 Pro, tripod, all that good stuff. So yeah, look at that. It's gonna take me 2 trips. Get everything in. That is what it's all about, people. Okay, all set up, ready to go. Got all the gear set up, got my uplight set up. Sound system is good to go. I split up my EV30Ms. One is hitting the dance floor for cocktail hour. The other one is pointed out towards the dining room, and I'm getting pretty good coverage. We got a house microphone here, so I'll be using that for speeches and not for the grand march. I'll use my microphone when I talk, but for the blessing and toast, we'll use the house microphone there.
To be trusted as the Fantasy Football Commissioner. Yeah. This old man always favored me. Fix up a house that we found in the city limits at night.